The conflict in Marawi has led to thousands badly needing help. The private sector is responding to the call with a League of Corporate Foundations saying its members, mostly top companies in the Philippines, are already doing their part to provide aid to Mindanao.
Help not only the displaced people but also the soldiers who need a lot of support in terms of, for example, food.
LCF Chairperson Ricky De Castro says the private sector plays a big role in humanitarian efforts. This year alone, its members have allocated a total of about 20 to 25 billion pesos for corporate social responsibility projects, the biggest budget so far. De Castro says this is also timely, especially as the government has announced it will reject some grants from the European Union.
With the exit of some major foreign funding, we're here, you come to us, who knows, so maybe we can come up with something and we can be partners.
Former Environment Secretary Gina Lopez, who previously led the ABS-CBN Lingkod Kapamilya Foundation, says corporations must also work together and not compete when it comes to helping people. She says sustainable models should also be followed instead of simply giving dole-outs.
You give like that, that's not going to do it. But if you come up with a model where wala na tayo, wala nang mahirap dyan, at hindi lang may pera sila, happy pa sila.
The LCF will be holding its annual CSR Expo and conference on July 19 at the Dusitani Hotel and Glorieta Mall in Makati. It will focus on how companies should respond to the modern and disruptive environment and how to further advance a culture of corporate social responsibility among Philippine businesses. Jackie Pascual, ABS-CBN News.